Such a good boy. Loose rein.
She just said good boy. He's good. Like, he's hard to do it.
Ask her what the secret is.
Being a good rider.
Grammy's gonna be sorry she missed this. Look at how he tracks up, though.
I know, he's so cute.
So much better.
He has a time for him. He'll like, go into it and come out of it. His neck looks a lot better than you. Like when you're on him, his neck looks really fat.
It's actually bending.
Yeah, I know.
Like around his shoulder.
Okay, don't expect me to do this because I can't. It's virtually impossible.
Ah. Just got bit by something and I just threw it, so it went over by you, huh?
Good.
Awesome. It went to your right. Ears forward. Then he looks fancy.
Looks fancy. He puts his ears back. Oh my dear lord. We're practicing the ride. But I want to show you So just start to add in a little bit of outside rein. Gotta keep your shoulders more patient. He'll get around the corner. You don't have to help him by leaning. Really just have to have patience.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't do this with me.
He will.
Eventually.
He didn't do a lot with you. Look at how he tracks up. So much nicer. What a pretty trot. I mean, he literally moves better.